Сегодня хороший день. No, no, darling. Сегодня хороший день. The noun день is masculine, and the adjective has the ending with the masculine и. You probably already guessed that we have different endings for adjectives of the each gender in the Russian language. Step by step. Masculine gender and the endings и, ой. For example, сегодня хороший день. Feminine gender and the endings я, я. У меня есть новая книга. And neutral gender, the endings ое, ее. Доброе утро. By the way, these endings are used in the first nominative case, and you should learn how the endings of adjectives change for each case, step by step, without worries and fears. The noun день is masculine, and the adjectives step by step, without worries. Красное вино.